Me and my brother's out here. Out here since day one. Means a lot to come back third time. He's a senior. Play college next year, Delaware. We'll come out here when I say championship.
Luke,
do you feel like
the experience of these guys, too? I mean, 46 straight now. You've been to the state title game 2 games in a row, going for your third now. Do you think the experience really kind of helped this game, too?
Oh, definitely. It'll take away some nerves, some butterflies, but we'll definitely have some because the state championship, we're going to have some butterflies. We're going to come out and use some adrenaline.
Your offensive line is a nasty, nasty group. Can you talk a little bit about how those guys have sort of progressed through the year?
Our offensive line, yeah. I mean, these guys, yeah, they all have gaps. They all have their responsibilities. They know what they're doing.
What's that?
All right. We'll go grab some chocolate while you can get it. Thanks, buddy. Yeah.